it will be a waste for you to be known here on earth. But when we step into another dimension of existence, you are no more. You're burning in hell. The rich man was burning, crying. He even said, please give me a chance or send somebody to go and talk to my brothers so that they may not come to this place. This place is a terrible place, and I know the way they are living. They don't care about the soul. They will end up here. Please send somebody to go and warn them. But Abraham said they have prophets. And if they don't listen to the prophets, even if somebody came from hell, they will still not listen to them. I don't need to go to hell and come and convince you that if you don't invest your soul in the kingdom of God, you'll be lost. Just hear me. I've not come there, but just hear me today. You will lose your life if you don't invest your soul into the kingdom of God. I don't need to go there to tell you it is real. I don't need to go there and experience the heat and the fire and the torment and the cry and the gnashing of teeth in this particular place for you to believe that there is hell. Believe me today, I'm crying out to you. Hell is real. If you don't invest your soul, you'll be lost forever.
One day I stand before your throne to account for the things I did. One day I'll stand before that throne to account for the things I did. I was made for you to show forth your praise. Let the world know about your never-ending grace. Longing to see your face, and then I'll take my place. I'm waiting for the day. La 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 la.